Oh, you've seen him, but yeah, that's him up close. Doctor Punch. I can't believe I chose that name. Alright, we're just gonna go normal so we can just fly through the story. Literally punching. I'm gonna enjoy this. Oh God. I do so much damage. Oh shit. Oh God, I'm actually scared for people. Let's fuck them up. Remember, you're a mage, you can stay back. I said you're a mage, a wizard, you should actually stay back. Oh my God. My first special thing is a fucking roundhouse kick. Like, can we talk about that? Oh yeah, I forgot my brother when he was trying a little bit because he deleted it. He started playing a wizard. Oh my God, he loved it. Let's go to. Oh, yeah, I want to equip some stuff. What do I want to walk around with? Don't worry about the little floating guy. He just collects money for us. Dr. Punch.
We've been under siege for 6 days.
That's the only thing down here.
Uncle Gregory is still missing. Captain Mumford and the others are losing hope. I tell them
for many years, villagers were too afraid to settle near the ruins of the cursed town Tristram. But as time went by, adventurers arrived to loot the old cathedral. And their business.
I love this. I'm literally gonna punch and kick people. Okay, let them break through. Wait. What the? I love it. I'm in love. Like, even with having the knife equipped, I'm still punching. Like, look. Oh, I love it. Alright, I'm going this way, you go that way. Good luck. I also like how we don't have to, like, stay together, we actually, like, separate. I just want to punch things, that's all I really care about. Like, I only care about missions. Like, this is my new favorite thing. Why the hell have I never played a monk before? I love punching things. I wanna punch it. I wanna punch it. I wanna punch it. I wanna punch it. What do I get? What do I get? Wait. 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 Traver. Please. Please look at this. I can knock people in the air with that. Strike multiple enemies in a row with each attack. Every third attack has a chance to knock enemies in the air. I literally punt knock them in the air and then I can fucking roundhouse kick them. Electric. Oh, this is my new favorite thing. I think I might change my person from a crusader to a fucking monk. In our fucking main. Our three-way. Just because this is so satisfying. I'm in love. I literally punched her once and she died. I'm going this way. I don't want to see. We missed stuff. I'm going to see it. You have fun that way. I'm going to kill things this way. That's not as strong as just the punch, the fist of thunder. Yes. Oh yes, what did I get? What did I get? Traber. Traber. I can blind people. I must wait to use that ability. Oh my god, I'm in heaven. Oh my god, I'm in love. I love monks. This is my new favorite thing. Wait, can I gift you stuff? Come here. Come to me. Wait, I don't need you to come to me. Hold on. I want to try something. Wait, I need you to be close, apparently. I'm going to give you something. It's going to help out. Trust me. I will give you... Oh, I can't give you one? Hold on, let's see if I can drop them. No, damn it. Never mind. Oh, you want to know something that's really cool about my thing? Did you ever play, Overwatch? Oh, I can go without you. Like, you still get experience for what I do. Noise. Bitch, I'm here.
It is not ready yet.
fight me. I'm having way too much fun with this. Traber, I'm dueling knives. Like, yes, must kill. Oh my god, I just realized it teleports me to them. Traber, I'm more in heaven now. Like, my first punch, if I'm away from the enemy, it teleports me in front of them. For my fist of thunder. This is, oh, I'm in heaven. Why am I, oh. Traber, the only other thing that makes me this happy is you. Come to me, Traber. Okay, go ahead, open the gate. Thanks. I didn't mean to talk to you. I don't care. I don't, like, what? What happened to your father? I'm told he was a great warrior and his loss for the Tristram plot to deal with. You know, technically, we're both using thunder if you're using your thunder shit, because I'm using Fists of Thunder. Look, a hidden cellar. Follow me. I just broke the table. Traber, are you enjoying your electric? Are you enjoying your electricity? I'm gonna. Shut up. Anyway, my new power: charge through enemies, dealing damage to everything in your path. I prefer the roundhouse kick. Your ray's better. Your ray's stronger. I think I watched my brother play as the mage, the wizard, whatever, and he figured out the race so much better. Fight me! That's all it's for, is just get some EXP. Here, bitch. Must suck not knowing who you're fighting. Punch, 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 punch. How are you already at level goddamn 6?
No man has greater love for his king than I had for mine, even as I drove my blade through his
What level are you?
corrupted heart.
Oh, I thought you were in 6. I say I'm already 5. How strong are you? I will punch double break stone. Hey.
It is not ready yet.
Dead end. I thought the monk.
It's Lazarus, of that I am certain. He alone had the king's ear and whispered dark and evil magics into it, instilling the notion of an imminent attack by Westmarch. Afraid to speak against the Archbishop, the councillors nodded their empty heads in agreement. And sent us off to die.
Do 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 do. Boop, 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 boop. Yeah, if you destroy a certain number of objects, it gives you a speed boost. I don't care. I just want to punch stuff. That's literally all I want to do is just punch stuff at this point. I am happy. Like, just the fact my guy's double fisting knives makes it so much better. I'm gonna go punch some graves. Damn it, that's the wrong place. Whee! Back to New Tristram. Sadly. Yes! Cool. Damn it. Traver, please, why are you watching? Watch. Oh, hold on. A punch. It's a shockwave. Every third punch, he has a knockback. Punch. Doctor Punch. It's so weird thinking that, like, I don't have to look at shields.
Yeah. scientists out there. Tell him to get back to town.
Traver. Do you like how I have a spear and a knife? Oh, I'm so happy. Like, look, I literally have a spear and a knife. I like your spear. Oh, God. That's literally how much damage I do. So did I. What'd you get? What was the name of yours? Nice, I got cutting mail. Kill, kill, kill. Our 67 kill streak. Gee, I'm level 7. Oh god. Traver. Remember my roundhouse kick? And now lights people on fire. What have they done? They've killed everything. I literally make a fire, like a mini fire tornado. Like, please watch. Like, watch, ready? Ugh, John, wake your tits up. Oh, that's not good. You gave us an attack speed bonus. Look at my attacks. What god? Cthulhu. God, I can't wait till I fucking start getting this guy to level 70. I'm literally only gonna focus him on attack speed. Traver, I can heal us. Yeah, I don't need to worry about healing much, so. Giddy. Jesus Christ. guessing you guessed the right one. Got the right one. Jesus Christ, my first fucking like big rune thing for just my character gives me more movement speed. That's a very, very, very short period of time. Like, it's okay, my one skill I looked at, I am immune to all damage and crowd control for 3 seconds. There's still more to look at, though. There's still more to kill. There's not more to kill. There's only like one guy. Very depressed. I'm already in the next one. What? Traber. I can do that now. Like, I have a charge, like, a thing where, like, it takes a couple seconds, but, like, watch. Right, you see, oh, I got onto you. It'll be funnier. Like, I hurt people, right? You see me now? Now I'm gone. Oh my god, I finally have a hat. I swear to God, if he's sleeping, I'm gonna be so fucking pissed right now. Ooh, what's up here? Ooh, what's up here? This is a very strong duo. Oh, sit here for a second so I can see you. Oh shit. Wait, did I? Traber. I have a spear and a sword. And a ball. You, I gotta kill you. It's because we got the Nephilim stuff. Because we got the Nephilim stuff again.
No, I will not allow you to bring that monster Leoric back to this world.
Going on adventure just to see what we can see. Oh. I love your hat. Kill, kill. Oi, Harry, you look like a wizard. Damn it. I can just walk around punching stuff. Well, that's depressing. Okay. Press right on your D-pad. Traper, I'm upsetty spaghetti. Cause, look at my armor now. Let me know when you see it. Like, it's just cool ass monk armor. can they give me this shit? Like, the orange looks so much cooler. Damn it. Click. 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 Punch, 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 punch. No, wait, I want to sound it down quick. I'll be right back. Okay, I'll come back. Click. Hey, buddy, you miss me? Why am I going so fast?
Spitting curses upon us as traitors. With great sorrow, I ran him through.
Hello? Is it me that's gonna kill you? What?
I must wait to use that ability.
Oh, so fun. Welcome back. You.
Right.
Hey, Trevor, come here. Come over to my person. Okay, and then I have a question for you, what I should do. Should I make them do less damage, or should I run a lot faster? What do you think? I want to run fast. Dun, 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 dun. But no, I killed a loot goblin, which needed a lot of loot sitting over there for you. You know what? I'm gonna do it this way. Traber? Can we talk about what I just did? Do you like my new area of attack? What the fuck? Like, fly, fly, my belly minions, fly. The thing is, though, we know John probably doesn't work tomorrow. We're both off tomorrow. He has no choice but to 1v1 me. Dun 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 dun. Oh, what does your oak wand look like? Like your wand, what is his powers right now? Well, here, I'll just do this. I'll just drop. Drop. Because I can't use that stuff. There you go. I give you two wands. I don't know if they're better than yours or not, but. I help. God damn, I'm so fast. Fly, fly, my children, fly. Ha, fight me. Okay, mister, I blow people up there in front of me. I've watched that happen. You just stood there and no. Did you just hop? Your books have no worth for me. Oh, you got time. I'm just gonna go find and kill things. I'm just gonna punch the shit out of stuff. It's okay. What's your goal in life? Punch. Oh my god, my guy is such bullshit. Okay, hold on, I want to read this to you. This is my, like, final, square. Create a runic circle of protection that reduces all damage taken for allies inside, for all allies inside. It doesn't say how long. It just says it has a cooldown of 20 seconds. No, you went in. Dun 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 dun. Well, there was people there, and then Traper blew them up. Oh, that's not fair. Traber, I'm not fair. This thing right here, it makes them weaker. Like, it reduces their attack and slows them down. I like how I accidentally let you go first into that. What the fuck?
Hassan gathered the most devout, driven, and martial Zakharomatics. He taught them to channel the power of life in the same way that the newly founded paladins would do so. When the Crusaders had learned all they could, Hassan sent them out into the world, seeking a way to cleanse the corruption that coils at the heart of the Zakharomatics.
That's okay, I'm punching them without even punching them, so.
And some clerics claimed it was a fool to them, that they could never succeed. These Crusaders would not be
defeated. Wait, technically I'm punching them with wind, if you really think about it. Damn it. Fight me. They were like, what? Like, fight me. Okay, it's on hard. But now we can't go up to expert. Like, we can't go to expert unless we quit out and come back. Why don't you keep this stuff? You can sell it. Oh. Ooh, this weakens me a little bit, but it, life per second and life per hit. I think I'll equip that. Whoops. I want to see what my new ability does now. What did I just do? Like, Traver, I can smack them with a bell. And it's holy damage. be afraid of my bell. Are we already this way?
Just arrived in Frisco. I must say, I'm a bit dismayed. This place is a backwater filled with serfs and an ancient broken-down monastery, hardly fit for the King of Honduras. I cannot fathom why Lazarus was so intent on this becoming our new seat of power.
Jaber, I found him. Just come to me. Fight me!
In our new home, however, perhaps I am simply suffering from an imbalance of humors brought on by the recent change of climate.
Fucking race car, Dad. Shock, shock, motherfucker, shock, shock. We're busy. I don't care. I just want to punch you in the face. And I'm gonna. That's my plan. Punch you in the face. When I find the right way. You motherfucker. I like her not even looking at him. We're just like, yep, same shit. Oh shit. Oh fuck. I must wait to use that ability. Watch your health. L1, use healing potions. Looks like you need a little bit of help. I'll take that. Yeah, try doing anything when you're blind, fucker.
I don't have enough spirit.
That was fun. Oh, me too. I think it suits you better, though. Ooh, speaking of the crown. Speaking of the crown. Come here. Do you have any jewels? Any gems? Oh, shit. We don't have any gems. Shit. Which means I gotta be sneaky. I'm gonna have to use my main account, put some like gems in my in the chest. That way I can give us a sub gem. I got a wooden bow.
A touch.
No one cares about the story. Oh, that's fun. Thanks, Dad. Plus 5% fire skill damage, plus 16 dexterity because all my damage is off dexterity, plus 12 life per hit, plus 6 experience per kill. Ooh, I forgot I can do this, thank God. Yeah, I prefer this one. I forgot about transmogifying. I'm up at go up towards the arrow. I'm transmogrifying. I'm making my stuff look a little different. I'm at the curly thing. I'm coming back now. Hey, take my, cause I'm gonna go, if you go over to this lady over here and use transmogrify, you can make your things look different. Or you can enchant stuff. Like you can change the enchantments that they have on them. Like she's really, really good. Like later on, say you have something that gives you like I don't know, say you have your wand and it gives you like fire, but like say you don't really need fire, you just need like ice or something. Maybe every now and then you'll get like that damage, or like, you can change like 40 vitality to like something else like that. You're here. I was trying to give her my 3-4 damage, and I got 3-4 damage. Holy damage. See, now I do holy damage, which is really good against undead. Now I'm at the cemetery. No, I'll go back. I'll go back. Hold on. So, I'm at the portal. Running to you. Oh, Jewel. Jewel. You, come here. One second. Ooh, I like it. Oh fuck, I don't got the stuff on this goddamn profile. Shit. Alright, I'm gonna go change myself and make myself look really cool. Like a cheap cool, not like a really expensive cool. Hold on. Oh, and did you notice you can also dye your stuff, like dye your colors? I didn't even look yet, hold on. Who? If you press the home button and go over to party, you actually see my person like up close. I'm like, it looks fucking badass. Ooh, yes, please. But two of the same ring. Don't know why, I didn't know I already had one. No, I got a necklace. Which gives me even more attack. Oh. Okay. That was badass. I literally did like my final hit and like it was just a burst of electricity. Your bitch. Oh, you ain't running away. One thing that sucks about me having like a long staffy kind of thing is it slows my attack. Like if I have two, I attack so much faster. What I feel is I attack slower, it might be better for me to knock them up. Thank you for leveling me up, Draper. Because now I'm really gonna be bullshit. Wait. Oh. There, I'm a little bit slower, but now I regen my spirit stuff. I prefer to run fast. I love this game. Forgot I can do that. Come here, tree bitch. But no, my new thing is I can mark them with like a hand palm, but it hurts them over time. And if they die with it on them, they explode. Hate attacking this slow. But I need to right now until I get another fucking one-handed attacking item. I'm just having fun kill. Oh god. Alright, let's do it. Oh. Well, I don't look the same now because I got different boots. I attack so fucking slow. That's beautiful. Alright, shit. So, remember how you do cold damage? What if I told you now I do too? Except mine's my basic. Like, look. Now it's ice. Oh yeah, I preferred because it's the three attacks still, but the third one freezes instead of like the other one where it knocks them up. So now every time I get the third attack, it freezes them. That's beautiful. I didn't yet. But do you like my new boots have their fucking light blue compared to my fucking red? Like, what the fuck? Ooh, what's that? What? Who was that? I'm hitting all the wrong fucking buttons. Oh shit, I forgot. But yeah, now I can use my triangle, and instead of like porting, now it blows up. Watch, like it was a little explosion. Like, that's bullshit. Oh, let's go. I did too. Chase him, chase him, chase him. No, I'm with this guy. No. I need another fucking weapon. No, I don't want another long staff. They make me attack so slow. I gotta have two knives. So, not only is my guy, like, a monk, he's also basically an elemental. Like, I'm basically the Avatar. I just realized this. Like, how slow I'm attacking. That's pretty fucking slow. Oh, that wasn't fair. You froze them. I walked into the middle of them and used my fucking R2 and just, like, burned them alive. Oh, by the fact that right after you freeze them, I freeze them. Like, there's nothing they can do. It's okay, like I said, I'm the fucking Avatar, like, ice, fire, wind. I'll be there in a second. What a mess. What a mess. I'll just go to my new stuff. Like, because I kind of feel bad for them, but they tend to, I'm like, eh.
Not enough spirit.
Okay, whenever you see, like, a little red hand over them, kill them first. It makes them blow up. Like, can we please throw John's witch doctor into this mess? See what I mean? I killed the one with the hand and it blew up. Right? That's why I love this game. Ready, ready, ready? Come here! That one. Wind. Yes! I just got my last, X. Okay. You have to watch this. Like, come over here, then. It's called Way of 100 Punches. I have a big headache. Oh god. Oh, damn it. That was the end. I want to punch more things. Holy damage. The more there are in a group, the more damage I do. Because we got that kill quick. You would have fucked us off. There we go. It's a random side quest. I'm a fucking race car. I actually really don't like it. I thought it'd be a lot better, but because the attack's so slow. You want to attack faster, it'll probably be better, but. I'm still here. I'm just running around killing things. Oh, thank God. No. Fuck it. Like, I changed to a smog weapon. I'm already one. Like, I only have one. But I'm already attacking so much less. Yeah, look how fast I attack now. Like, now that I attack fast, I actually do damage, and I like this. Traber. Hold on, I gotta send you a gift. But watch this attack speed, ready? Are you watching? Yes, but that's scary, like... The thing is, though, with my circle, I literally bring them to me. Sad thing is, this is on hard. Hey, look, I finally found where we're supposed to go. Ooh, look, people. Okay. I moved so fast, it didn't touch me. Oh my god, that was so bullshit. You used your, like, I did my thing where, like, they have to come to me, and then right when I did it, you shot your thing directly at me, and it hit all but, like, two of them. Fight me. They can't do anything against us. Oh, yes. Yes. No one cares. No one cares. Just kill. Oh no, not that. Seymour, kill, please. Come on, Mr. Skull. I'm only level 15. I need to be level 50. Time? It's like 4:30. I wonder how quick it would be to attack with this. Oh, Traber. What about this? Yep, alright, they're never gonna be unfrozen. Just the fact. Traber, please come to me. Oh. Never mind, I'll do it. Okay, thanks for level up. Every point of spirit, which is my R2, my square, my circle, my triangle, gives me 2 health. Which means that's 100 health if I just use one R2. 80 health if I use my triangle, and another 100 if I use my circle. Oh, that's not fair. That's not worth coming to find me. I can't imagine when I hit Paragon and all I focus on is like attack speed. I'm back in town. Hi, buddy. Guy has a fucking six pack. Oh, it's okay. Wait till I get. Oh no. Serenity. Become immune to all attacks and control effects for 3 seconds, which means they can't freeze me. They can't hurt me. That's my circle, and that's my square. Oh, all right, come here, come over to the mailbox. Sure thing, go to the mailbox. Open it up, is there something in there for you? Did you get your gift? Oh, then go to your, go to your inventory. Go down to, like, the little bag beside the rings. And then there should be something in there for you. Because I sent you a gift. Or do that, or that's the next time you get on. Well, it should be the top thing on our treasure. So it might be, next time you get on or something. The fields of misery, but I'm gonna come back. I want to show you something. See my nice armor. I'm gonna press square, and I'm gonna become gold. I become gold. If you use your pets, yeah, if you use your pets, you get, like, a little guy, and he picks up the gold for you. Yeah, that little thing? Yeah, he picks up the gold for you. Do you like my teddy bear? Someone gave him to me. Oh, that's okay, hold on, I'm gonna make this even better. Do you ever play Overwatch? That's okay, here, I'll go more heavenly. I'm gonna get those wings back. Because they fit the most. Let me get a pet that's not fucked up. I'll have little Lamb. Say hi, Lamb. He doesn't do anything, he just picks up gold. If it wasn't 50,000 gold, I could literally have like a demon, like an angel blade. You know what? I'm gonna have one angel blade. It hurts me spending that much money on this. Actually, my mask fits pretty well. Oh, hold on now. See, I got myself heavenly. Oh, so I'll give you some gold, hold on. Nope, not done yet. Missed something. Oops, still missed something. Oh, I didn't. There. Now I'm heavenly. Like, this is what heaven looks like. I'm really scared. I actually look like a fucking angel. There you go. Just click X. Just click X. It's okay. I gave you all that, and I still have 621,000. Like, in mine and my brother's, we each had over 500 trillion gold. Because we never transmogrified anything. All we did was get items and sell them, get items and sell them, get items and sell them. Kill everything. Because, like, the harder the difficulty, the more we get. And if we were playing on difficulty, torment, I think we're playing on 8. Let's see, it goes up by what? 75, 150, 225, 300, 550. 700, 950, over 1,000% everything. Like, we were bullshit. Holy crap, I actually have people watching. Who's watching? Hi, everybody. Oh, I went down to 1. Nope, still have 2. I don't know. Numbers are hard. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. There you go. Necklaces. You can't really do anything with necklaces. I only have 1. Oh, so remember how, like, my thing has cold now? I now died out to you also 3% extra cold damage. So this is a lot of damage. Why is that such bullshit? I'm going to redo this thing for the monk. Gain 3 life per spirit spent. Plus 1.07 spirit. Do you? Ooh, I don't have one of these yet. Thing is, though, my attacks also wait, so it adds to the whole heavenly thing. Like, you need fire. But do you see me? I'm so bright, I almost blend into the background. Oh, I'm literally just. Yeah, actually, yeah, I didn't even notice the golden. Are you black and red or black and white? Oh, you're black. Oh god, you are too. You're black and. Yeah, yeah, holy shit. I didn't realize that. I like it. I like it a lot. But not even on purpose.
Please help. They're going to kill my friend.
What do they want with your friend?
She's just a farmer. Sasha. She has the relic that the thieves are after.
They don't care. Let me in. I'll kill them all.
Just give it over.
My sweet love will save me.
Ready? 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 Want to see something really funny? Come here. See, I mean, like, the second I did like that, you did that, and they were just gone.
You won't get away from us this time.
Let's make them blow up, shall we? Don't go away. The fact he couldn't run away. Like, he's like, run. I'm like, no. God damn it. I'll be back. I gotta change my pants. I just gotta change the color. I don't want it, but I really do, because that's really good, but it's so slow, it's so slow. Traber, what do? I just got a weapon, it does a lot more damage and everything, but it's so slow. No, it doesn't have the experience, and I want the experience. Then why aren't you there, you retard? God, I hate this woman. Okay, I'm back. Wow. I could just walk away from him. That's fine. You go that way, I'll go this way. I'll go this way. Buddy. I just seen stuff and I wanted to kill it. You. I'm literally fighting like a legendary guy. Ah, it took forever. Okay, Traber. What if I do fire damage? Yeah, watch out for when the ground has that white shit. Like, it'll fuck you. Ooh, Crypt of the Ancients. No, I prefer the ice. I take less damage while I'm using ice. His mouth.
sure we could beat whatever traps the ancients had laid for two mothers.
I'm just so fierce. I'm like Sonic. I'm running. I'm so Ronnie. Nice. I'll let you place the second one. Okay, I'll do it. Click. Hey, you leveled up, so shut up. Look. Oh, we're literally the same level. Remember, punch the one with the hand. Ready? 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 Punch the one with the hand. Fact, he's basically always frozen and he's in that field, which means he can't even really attack anyway. It's so much better. But what's over here? A book. So now this, wait, not that, hold on, this is now physical. Why is my guy such bullshit? Oh yeah. I like how your guy's like arms out. My guy's like, okay, my guy's getting ready for a call me out my aw. Can I make weapons yet? I don't want fucking pole arms. I wonder something.
You did everything you could. Our time together meant more than words can say. In the end,
I had a button. Fuck it. Hey, Traber, I have a halberd now. I attack so slow. Like, it's depressing. I can't. I just love the look of that one sword. And the speed. Change something. There. That's better. It's better because I like teleport to them too. It's like freeze, bugger. So burn it down. Oh, it slows projectiles. All right. I just made everything die. Okay, bye. God damn, I farted in his things again. Are you? Are you in the house? What the fuck?
It's your choice. Either use your holographic.
We know what happens. Look at my little buddy. All he does is pick up my gold because he's a little bitch. Even though he's holding a fucking sword, you think at least try? Like, come on. always run over dead bodies. Yes, I'm an angel, but I'm like, alright, you gotta step over dead bodies every time. I literally just got a two-handed club of the angels. Oh, I don't like how I kind of go invisible for a second and just start punching everything. Oh no. That's it, that's all I got. Oh no. Oh. Traber. I can make us mostly resistant to the elements. Sorry. You might want this. Never mind. You're not a witch doctor. Harry. Oh, here. Has some resistance. Pocket full of posies, ashes, I make it go boom. I was surrounded by them, and I put the hand mark on one of them, and I killed them, and all but one died. Like, that's how bullshit that is. And enemies hit take additional damage from attacks when I have it on, like, that little mark on them. So my controller died. Oh shit. It's a back and forth game. I'm on and off. I'm Ryan. Okay, there we're good. Oh. Now that's taken care of. Hey, buddy. Noise. Let's keep going. Like, how you just leave me? Like, yeah, you'll kill him. You want some resistances? I went back to lots of punches. Well, for you it isn't, for me it kind of is, because I have to be like right there, like, hey. But then again, I have this, where I just go invisible, punch them a lot. God, I can't wait till I be my crusader.
My mistress has accepted me.
No one cares. How about I just kill you? Crusader. Okay. you just want to punch things. Wait. Hold on. Are you just going without me? Good luck. I can't join you. Yeah, really. That's why I was like, wait. And he said no. So now you're doing it by yourself.
I cannot reunite with my allies until their duty is done.
Oh, I can't wait till I'm level 51. I know it's like an actual, like, a little while away, but still. How's the fight going?
Until their duty is done.
That's good. Did that do anything? Yeah, I have nothing that can help you. Because everything has to be like, you have to be right here. Everything I have is like, oh, nearby enemy, or nearby allies, nearby enemies. I want that. So, my R1s are mantras. So, what I have now is Mantra of Salvation. Me and any nearby allies gain increased resistance to all elements. But when I use it, that's the passive. But when I use it, we get greatly increased resistances. Level 21. You and nearby allies deal a percentage of your weapon damage as holy to attackers when blocking, dodging, or getting hit. Active, increase the amount of damage dealt to attackers. Good luck.
cannot reunite with my allies until their duty is done.
Oh, that's that thing that's at my feet. Okay.
I cannot reunite with my allies until their duty is done.
Hey, buddy. I'm here now. How'd it go? Took you a minute. not being like mean, but no, I'm gonna go back there just so I can kill her now. I'll be back. God damn it. It won't let me. Damn it, I tried. That's fine, I'll kill her later. Come on, pop out of the bush. I use the portal, go back to the main town. New Tristam. Just so I can sell some stuff. I'm coming back now. So that's when I really went back to this and sell some stuff. Oh, that was so good. Oh, that made me happy. What? Oh, Jesus Christ. It's okay. When I hit level, what level is it? Hold on. 51. Remember my crippling waves thing? Yeah, crippling waves, third attack is increased range. Increased range. And freezes enemies. Damage turns into gold. Are we just gonna be like freeze people? Like, is that our goal? It's just the free stuff. Jesus Christ. Exploding Palm, that's like the name of the attack. But then I have it's a rune for level 36, Impending Doom. Exploding Palm no longer causes the enemy to bleed, but if the enemy dies while affected, they explode for massive cold damage. Level 52, Lashing Tail Kick, aka the roundhouse kick. Attack enemies at long range, chilling them. Turns into cold. Why is my guy the fucking avatar? Like, please tell me why my guy is the literal fucking avatar. Yep, that was a thing. Hate to see my guy with like four attacks, like four more attack speed. The one with the, like, the crap, or the, oh my god. The one with, like, the chalice on it. Oh, that is not fair. If I have, like, say I have two exploding palms on two separate people, if one explodes, but then the other one dies, he explodes too. I literally can have a chain. Oh, I know, because I killed a tree at two health by killing two little people. This is not fair. Oh, yes. I'm gonna read this, and you're gonna be scared. Dealing damage to enemies above 75% life increases my attack speed by 30% for 4 seconds. So, I'm basically a walking tank. Shh.
attack caravans and are moving into areas where they haven't been seen before. We need
Hold on.
To take care of this problem.
That guy's talking. It's getting, it's, I can't really hear you. Now say it. Well, think though. You're a mage. That's expected out of you. Not have a fucking monk who can do that. Yeah, and watch this. Watch, watch, watch. Boom. Like, bruh. I'm just standing here.
I must wait for you to step into it.
Oh, jeez. Oh. Oh, 1 second. Okay. I said to get that side guy out of her way.
Thank you.
So was I, it's okay. Yes! Trevor, how would you like to do extra holy damage over nothing from just standing near me? It adds it as a percentage. So I think that we're doing cold and now holy damage also as a percentage. Whoa, 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 what is my triangle doing? I don't like that. But you see that thing underneath you? That means you're doing like just a percentage of your shit is doing holy damage. So imagine say we're going against undead people right now. We're gonna doing your cold damage, or whatever damage you do, plus holy damage. Oh, here you go. Do some extra damage. Now, hold on. It does... yeah. Percentage of your weapon damage as holy to attackers. Increase amount of damage dealt to attackers. I think as long as we have that strength and numbers thing, I think it works. Oh, sorry, excuse me. Would you like to join? Nah. I prefer this one. This part was unlooked at. Hello? Anybody wanna die? You do. Yeah, like I said, don't you like how I just disappear and everyone dies? There were three of them. Cause it's, let me read it to you. Move with blinking speed and strike enemies near you while being immune to attacks yourself. And it does at least over 600 per hit. Hello. Over here. You. Ooh, here, you can have this. I don't know if it was good or not for you. I just knew it wasn't mine. Okay, what if I told you I could also have stuff that can do arcane damage? I contributed. I walked up and I pressed triangle, so you just like. So that last part where you're doing like a lot of damage, you did like four times more. See? Kill the one with the hands. The one with the hand always dies the fastest. Mostly because they take like 25% more damage, but that's besides the point. I like the resistance one instead. Boop boop doop doop. Check it out, I got him. There's one left. I just got an item, and it's called Thick Third Eye. It's thick. I would love to put your guy up with my necromancer. Whew. Come on, boys, come on. Come here. Come on. What the fuck? Mm-hmm. Now, let me in here. I couldn't really do anything. He kept fucking making me fear. So, the mage is really strong. Ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop. Thing is though, my guy's a monk. Like, he is a legit monk. Like, he worships a god. And he's just walking up and punching the shit out of people. What god does my guy follow? Is this D&D? Can I choose Cthulhu? But I am a god at this point. Blow up. There we go. So this one blows up, they're all gonna... Thank you. Yes! Finally! Mystic ally. Do you like my little buddies? They fight. And if I use my active, they do increase damage. The thing is, though, that replaces my, like... invisible punching thing, but hey, now I have two. Now we have two more people. That eventually will be probably doing cold damage. Get them, boys. Can we just sit back and watch them punch people? Look at this. But did you see that though? They're just like pop, 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 pop. Well, I'm a fucking god at this point. But like, just the fact that like I can literally just sit here and just watch them go to town. Like they're basically my servants that I just make stronger. Get them. Kick their ass. Think though. Oh, I didn't have that one on. Damn. There. Okay, now we do increase holy damage. Or extra holy damage. Oh, and here's this too, so we don't take as much damage.
It is not ready yet.
Like, bruh. Ooh, yes, finally. Jesus Christ.
They have mastered the power of light, of weapon and shield, and of saber. Each was sworn to live as a crusader and to die as one. 200 years ago, they took their apprentices...
There we go.
...into the eastern swamplands. They were never heard from again.
I got an emerald, which means I do extra damage and dexterity, which is my attacks. Oh, here, Trevor. There you go.
You'd be dead if it weren't for you, brave hero. Take these elixirs for your trouble.
Okay. Is your elixir money? Because I'm okay with that. Kame. Actually, that's more of a Masenko. Look at my two little water boys. They're literally water. They're literally dripping. Oh god. Trevor, I got some water, wait. Whoops. I just realized that there's 3 fucking salespeople in this town. I never realized that before. New armor. Oh, it's not as good. Well, it's better. It's a lot better. Now, if I was trying to keep her whole black and gold thing, which one would I do? Actually, not a lot of mine are black and gold. This one is. There, that looks better. Look at that, so look like that angelic fucking soldier. Run away. Click. So wait, what's our quest supposed to do? I like my ammo minions, but I prefer this. Well, back to... Actually, I'm gonna make this look prettier. Welcome back. Welcome back. Hello? I can barely hear you. There we go. I can hear you a little bit better. I was like, oh, okay. He's done? No, it literally said you even got a fly and everything. I'm like, what the fuck? I am right now on my other account, I mean. Trying to get some shit done on that one. But it's really hard because I don't really have much attack speed. So if you want to use your main and join in, you can go ahead. I remember why I didn't really play on this or play this game because my attack's so slow. But it's because I was stupid and I'm not using a melee, like a normal melee weapon. I'm using a fucking hammer. Instead of being smart and using something small for attack speed. One second. This. Yeah. Oh, okay, I can stop broadcasting because no one